How does a water softener work? First, let's define hard water. Hard water is caused by heavy minerals such as calcium and magnesium. Over time, this can cause buildups and films on showers, sinks, dishes, and glassware. These deposits can linger in clothes, causing them to fade quicker. They can also linger in hair, causing a dull and less shiny appearance. Water softeners are used to remove these hard water minerals from the water. Water softeners work by ion exchange. Water enters the water softener and passes through small resin beads, which attach to the hard minerals. The water is then circulated back upwards and into the house. The small resin beads catch and hold on to calcium, magnesium, and other heavy minerals until it can recharge and release them. This is done by the use of salt water. The sodium from the salt swaps places with the heavy metals and is flushed out through a drain pipe. So pick up a water testing kit to see if a water softener would be a good fit for you. Thanks for watching. We hope you found this video helpful. Be sure to like and subscribe for new videos.